What up, YouTube? It's your boy, KJ Revolver. Today, you know, we got a freaking banger, you know what I'm saying? We got NF Notepad. Now, you had Intro, you had Mansion, you had All I Have, you had Wake Up, and now we have Notepad. So, this is going to be Journey Part 5, you know what I'm saying? So, let's get into the video without further ado. And if you do, smash that like button, subscribe to the boy, because, you know, I came to bring y'all this banger, you know what I'm saying? Join KJ Squad today.
You and I, we've been doing a lot together. And I look back and I just I appreciate all the times that had together. You know? I remember just going down in my room and, you know, dealing, trying to deal with some things. And you've always been there for that. Always.
Nope.
It's me and you.
You and I been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where's time went? Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we
knew.
Hold on, man. I feel like I'm about to miss this shit. This shit is good. But I gotta actually listen. Alright, hold on.
Always. It's me and you.
You and I been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where's time went? Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when. I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps. My skin writing, I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people thinking we ain't gonna make it rapping. I ain't got a problem with them, no, that don't even matter. We ain't
This man is fucking good, bro. Yo, I didn't know Notepad was gonna be like this, bro. Hold up, man.
Make it happen. A lot of the goosebumps, my skin writing. I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people thinking we ain't gonna make it rapping. I ain't got a problem.
Yo!
Don't even matter. We ain't looking for the people trying to say that we the baddest. Nah, never liked that. Came a long way. Never did it for the money. We ever.
If y'all don't think I listen to NF, man, y'all, bro, y'all clearly don't know me, bro. Look, bro. Hold on. I'm about to show y'all. Look, I got it all on my Spotify, y'all. All on my freaking Spotify. I listen to NF, man. I really be listening to this, man. And watch this. Just to show y'all how much I fuck with this man now. Oh, fuck. Hold on, y'all. Damn, that was embarrassing. Hey, just added a song to my playlist. Just added a song, bro. Come on now. Come on, this man is fucking heat.
For making people trying to say that we the baddest. No, I never liked that. Came a long way, never did it for the money. We ever make it big, I'ma give it to the family. Looking back now, everything is looking funny. You and I in the room writing. I'll play when the mood strikes us. We don't care if they do like
This man is the, bro, he's so fucking fire and inspirational. This man makes me the word 10 times harder, bro. He deserved what he has, bro. He deserved his success, bro. Like, this man is fucking good. Like he really worked for this shit, bro.
Songs for the haters, we ain't even got yet. Freestyling, somebody turn the mic up. Talking about things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Ah!
We took that karaoke machine from my room and, We put it up to the CD player and played the instrumentals, and man, we've come a long way.
Damn, dude.
A long way.
Bro,
I made a lot of mistakes. You've been there.
Bro, from the bottom, he had this person with him for a very long time, man.
For the whole thing, help me with the drama. Rapping in the car outside daily. We don't care if it's a winter, we don't care if it's a summer. I remember writing raps with the curse words. I just wanna hear, seems like everybody does it. Did it for a while, wasn't into all the custom. Tried to find who I was, being everything I was in real life. Yeah, got a lot of anger. You know where I'm at, put it all over the pages and wrote it in the rap, said that we could be amazing. If I give us a chance, now I'm looking around like, yeah, look at where we at. Look at where we at now. We ain't made it yet, but they can hear us in the background coming. Some are gonna hate it, some are gonna love it. I'ma put it in his hands and let God do the judging, yeah. Remember me and you, always had you in the backpack. Took you into school, writing on you like it's nothing. A lot of people in the room see me scribble on the page, but they ain't got a clue, no.
Yo, this man been doing this for a long time, bro. How long have NF been rapping, y'all? Like, for real. This man is, damn.
They ain't got a clue. We at the beginning, hoping someday you and I can say we made it and we
Banks, I'll be begging in a minute. Oh, it's his, he talking about his notepad. He probably hit, that's his notepad the entire time. I thought it was somebody with him. It's in the
page on me. You know what's crazy is
the notepad.
Something that was an escape for us, you know? And now I look around and there's a lot of people out there going through the same things, you know, we've been through. Now this music we write is actually making an impact. It's crazy.
It's the notepad, bro. Notepad been with him for a long time. Don't tell me this is the end. Oh my God. Why? Why is this the end already? I like that voice, man.
And that real music.
Real music indeed, bro. Real music and fucking D. Y'all like this video, man. Y'all like part 5. Y'all let me know in the comment section below and join KG Squad today. And for the notebook, me and the community, the KG community, the KG Squad, you know what I'm saying? We're going up. We're gonna be up there too one day. You know, we never know. Like life happens. I'm gonna work for it. We gonna work. Y'all gonna support me, and we gonna get up there together. You know what I'm saying? But without further ado, if y'all like this video, y'all make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe to the boy, and join KG Squad today. Let's y'all my notebook, man. That's how I feel about y'all. Y'all important to me, and if notepad was important to him. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, I'll catch you guys later in the next video. We out, man.